And they're off and pacing with Pacific Rocket firing out from the center of the racetrack. Village Jiffy is also away very quickly along the inside. Then it's two lengths to Belmont Tuxedo in third. Cam Terrific has been parked to this point in fourth. It's a length and a half back to Lusty Leader, who paces in fifth at the inside. Two lengths back has LV Whiskers in sixth. The Traders are deadlock and make a deal as they hit the first quarter in 26 1/5 seconds. A very quick first quarter, and it was Pacific Rocket who got to the top by a length and a half. Village Jiffy along the inside will now draft in second. It's a gap of three lengths to Belmont Tuxedo, the local horse, pacing in third. They're followed by Cam Terrific down along the inside in fourth. And here's Lusty Leader swinging to the outside from fifth, and he'll be followed quickly by LV Whiskers from sixth. It's a length and a half back to Deadlock in seventh. The Trailer is Make a Deal as they continue to the halfway point, and Pacific Rocket gets there in 55 seconds flat. Along the inside, Village Jiffy is second. Belmont Tuxedo is right there third. Continuing on up, Lusty Leader first over from fourth. LV Whiskers getting a nice trip into the action from fifth. Then it's another length back to Cam Terrific, who remains at the inside sixth. Deadlock into that outer flow from seventh. The Trailer is Make a Deal as they continue towards the three quarters. And Tony Kerwood has had Pacific Rocket on the front end from the beginning. It's Pacific Rocket getting to three quarters in 1:23 flat. Along the inside, Village Jiffy is right there second. Lusty Leader, a game effort tonight on the outside from third. LV Whiskers trying to get into it from fourth. Pacific Rocket at the inside. Here comes Village Jiffy to challenge from second. Then it's two lengths back. Belmont Tuxedo doing his best from third. From the extreme outside, Deadlock gaining ground with Make a Deal. But Pacific Rocket is going to win the Dan Patch with Village Jiffy second. It's Pacific Rocket in 1:50 flat.